I would think the big item would probably be get rid of the executive policy committee. It's like, it still seems to be like a hand-picked group of people that can, that are like-minded, come to the same conclusion. Then, because they already have their numbers, they go to city council, and it's a done deal anyways.